สวัสดีค่ะ very good evening and welcome to Thai PBS World Tonight I'm Nan Bunang
I'm Tulip Nak Somphopla
and we'll begin tonight with the latest on the COVID-19 situation especially the news of the transport minister who has been confirmed that he is infected with COVID-19 and apparently he's the first cabinet minister to be infected with the virus transport minister Sak Sayam Chitchop is confirmed to be infected with COVID-19 after he developed a fever of 38 degrees and was admitted to Buriram Hospital for observation and test this morning. The minister had already received his first inoculation against COVID-19 and is due to receive the second dose today. Sak Sayam earlier denied a rumor that he had visited an entertainment venue in Thong Lor area on March 25th, but one of his staff members who visited a Thong Lor pub has tested positive for the virus, prompting him to order the rest of his staff to go for COVID tests and to isolate themselves for 14 days, and that includes himself as a safety precaution. So